Leonard will inbound. Here's Ginobili for three. Timeout, Golden State, the Spurs lead. And Pop isn't upset with Ginobili's three-point attempt there, is he?
He's not upset on that three-point attempt, but Mark Jackson may be upset with this defense because they did not communicate and they left the man wide open. As you see on this play at the top of the key, what you don't see is that the man on Ginobili went with the main cutter. No one communicated. Diaw is at the bottom. Ginobili is wide open up top. No excuse. No excuse for that in the game. Look at that. You have Barnes and Jared Jack both follow. A man over to the ball. No communication.